Hey guys, it's Lori Ballen here with 365 Days of KW Command. My team serves Las Vegas, Henderson, and North Las Vegas, and Lori Ballen team would love your referrals. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to use Zapier to connect lead sources that can funnel into KW Command. Specifically today, I'm going to use Opt-in Monster, but what I want you to know is if you go over to Zapier Integrations, you actually have an amazing amount of integrations, over 2,000 apps that are linkable. You have the ability to say, if this happens in one of these apps, then do this in KW Command. Okay, so I'm making a bunch of videos to show how we use this. Now, Zapier is a free tool, but as soon as you get into any of the premium apps, you do have to pay for it. I do have a paid account because Facebook Lead Ads is one of the ones that has that is an extra service, or a premium service. Now, what I'm doing here, just to show you, is I have a my main website that I build all of my content on. I'm not getting rid of that because it's an asset. And so I'm still going to continue building my content on my main real estate website. That being said, I'm using KW Command to run campaigns and ads and use all my smart plans and cultivation and funnels. So I'm using them together. So when these leads come in from these forms, they're coming in through one of my lead magnet offers through my software. So in this particular case, those pop-up forms are being filled out by Opt-in Monster. So I've got a couple. I've got a just listed homes and I've got a home buyer's guide, and they look like this. So in campaigns, here's this one. So it pops up, they get to register and they get all the latest listings. And then the other one is the free home buyer's guide. They fill that out and then they get my free home buyer's guide. So what I've done is in KW Command, I created smart plans to deliver those items. So what I want to have happen is when somebody registers for one of those, I want it to go from Opt-in Monster, where the lead is captured, and into KW Command so that I can start the funnels or the campaigns that are going to help me convert that lead. Okay, so I'm going to do this with Zapier, and the reason why is, although Opt-in Monster is super robust and it integrates with most email autoresponders and CRMs, Command is not one of them. So I have to use Zapier for that integration. So what we do is we say, what apps do you want to connect today? Opt-in Monster. So when the lead is captured in Opt-in Monster, with, and which one am I going to connect it with? And it's Command. See that? Keller Williams Command. If you search by KW Command or any of those, it won't pop up. You have to type in Command. Now we need to choose the trigger. When this happens, then do this. So when this happens in Opt-in Monster, then do this in KW Command. Okay, so when I get a new lead in Opt-in Monster, then I want it to create a lead in KW Command. Now, don't worry, we're going to have some more options, because for those of you that might be using something for multiple offers or multiple businesses, you're going to want to be able to separate what those are when they come in. So what we have so far is, if Opt-in Monster, then KW Command. So now click Use Zap. And now we're going to get to some more advanced features. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to choose the app in the event. So we need to set what our Opt-in Monster account is. Now, I already have selected mine, so mine is in here. The first time you do this, you will need to click the instructions to connect with your software, and it will tell you exactly how to go get that information. So once you've connected your app, and in my case, it's Opt-in Monster, then we're going to go click Continue. Okay, now choose the value, and this is saying what campaign do you want to import. So this is one of the, this is where I get a little bit of an advanced option, because I'm using Opt-in Monster for multiple businesses. So I want it to import my homes campaign. So I'm going to do homes. see that? Okay, homes. So now I'm going to click continue. And the next screen, this allows us to find the data and test and continue. So we're going to go ahead and test and continue. It's going to go pull in a dummy lead for us to use. Now, what Keller Williams command account? Same with this. When you go in for the first time, you're going to have to go set up, connect your KW command account, and it'll give you instructions on how to do that. Then once your act set up, you can click continue. So you're going to be putting in your username, your password. Some of them require like an API key or a secret key, but it'll tell you where to get that from. Okay. If you're having any problems, post in the comments below and I'll see if I can get you any further instructions. Okay. Full name. So if you click here, you're going to get the merge field data now from your form. So I'm going to put in first name and last name is going to give me that full name. And now the email. So I'll put in the email and now the phone number. So if you click on show all options, you can see what's available. There's the phone number. So these are the fields that OptinMonster is collecting. And KW command is asking if we have them. They're not all required. It tells you up here if they're required. So now buyer or seller, well, this person is looking for the homes campaign, so they're going to be a buyer. Address, I'm not actually collecting the address, so I'm not going to worry about that. We're going to go down, and I'm going to click continue. Hold on, I missed something that's required. Oh, here we go. Data source. Okay, so it's got a lot of data sources in there. But Optin Monster was not one of them. So I'm going to go to custom and I'm going to put in show all options, lead refer, and then it says Optin Monster. So that's the data source. And then it wants us to choose our team. So I'm dropping down Lori Ballen team. Now, if for any reason you notice somebody else's team name on there, which I have noticed, you might need to disconnect your KW command and reconnect it. Today I was trying to do this and I was getting somebody else's name. So Jeff went in there for me and disconnected and reconnected so that I could move on with it. And that was what the problem was. Okay, so now we're going to click continue. Okay, so we've got a test. Now we're going to go to test and continue. Okay, so it's telling me I've already got that email in here. So I'm going to I already tested the Archie Monster one, so I could go in and get a new feel, a new lead, or I can just skip this test. So that, it, just read, if it gives you an error message, read what the error message tells you. In my case, it was saying you already have this email address in your system. So that's why it wouldn't import. So now I'm going to go to test and continue. So then I'm going to click done editing. And now it says my Zap is on. So once these leads show up in KW command and they're imported, they're going to show up here in your new leads, or you'll be able to access them by clicking on your contacts. Then it'll be easy enough. I actually go to, I have a smart view where I have newly created contacts first so that I can make sure that I take care of whatever's newly populated in there. So once I have my newest leads first, then I can go to the right-hand side and click on these three dots, and then I can either make notes or I can add them to a smart plan. So my policy is everybody that goes in the database is on some sort of a smart plan, whether it's a monthly market report, neighborhood nurtures, a sphere of influence campaign, just listed homes, holiday campaign. Everybody in the database has to be on some sort of smart plan. That's my new rule and regulation. And I just sat down and built a bunch of smart plans for that reason. By the way, if you need any help with this, any of this integration, any of having your KW command website built, your smart plans built, your imports done, any of that, talk to my brothers, Jeff and Paul Helvin. They are the owners of BallenBrands.com, which is a marketing company I founded a few years ago, and now they own and operate. And they have a division called Command Leads, and they take care of all of your KW command needs. So if you need help with that, talk to them. And they also have a suite of smart plans that were built based on my experience and how I work with my clients. So anyway, thanks for subscribing 365 days of KW Command.